Hi all, and welcome back to my first ever ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are in Mirth, but we are working on side quests before heading off to the last area of this adventure. We will continue to do that, but before we do, I just want to say that if you are enjoying this Let's Play or the channel, I would love it if you hit those like, subscribe buttons. And for those of you who just did, thank you very much. And for the rest of you, it's super cool to tag along for this adventure anyway, of course. And as always, during gameplay, I will only be reading dialogue and information, nothing else. Hortense, ready to set sail? Yes. Stonemason's Outpost. Chi, you know what would be nice? A place to relax in hot pool of water without being surrounded by people who engage in stress. Mirth, you say? We absolutely must do something with those hot springs. I will go right now. We can now relax at the spa in Mirth. Who knows what benefits may come of relieving some stress. I hope this is some help to you. Thanks again. Gee, this place is perfect. Thank you for letting use the spa. Welcome to Spa the Best. Treat yourself to a relaxing time enveloped in the stunning nature of Mirth while bathing in our mineral hot springs that nurture the skin and relieve stress. Will someone be using the service today? Only 250. Maybe later. Solstice Shrine. Found one helical earrings. Magic attack plus 10. Sumble does full damage to splash targets. Solstice Shrine. Thank you. Round 1, Eclipse Armor. The Solstice Warrior's Ultimate Protection. Solstice Shrine. Solstice Shrine Key 8. Found in a Solstice Shrine. Solstice Shrine Key B. Round 1, Shimmering Staff. solve the Shrine Key 8. Found one shimmering sword. Increases damage dealt to undead by 10. Found one solstice sash. Magic attack plus 7. Mountain Trail. Elder Mist, Luana and Solon, you have come a long way on this journey. Weapons of great power have manifested in the dream world. Prove yourselves worthy and claim them as your own. This challenge is for the two of you alone. Are you ready to face me one last time?
Yes.
Then close your eyes. Elder Mist Trials. Thank you all for following along in my Sea of Stars adventure. We are leaving on a bit of a cliffhanger, but there will be some more action in the next part. I would love to hit those like, subscribe buttons, and if I saw you in that very part. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.